up, guys? It's me, Castis. Welcome to my first vlog, lockdown edition. So yeah, guys, as you can see, I just woke up. This is my morning voice. Today's vlog is gonna be my lockdown routine. What I do in lockdown, so let's get to it. I miss doing that. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna eat breakfast now. Why is it so dark in my room? You already know how I just rap every day on the flow as I go. My name is C-S-T-E-E-Z-Z, cause this is me when I go in the flow. Cast it on the mic, you already know, bro. Peace out, homie. So what's up, guys? How you been? Been a long time. Over here, a lot has happened. A lot, as you can see. Yeah, it's one thing that happened and another sad thing. Can you see my hand? Can you see my lip? It's another story time. This and my lip. Let me see it. There, can you see that? Yeah. Today's video is about lockdown routine. What I do in the lockdown, let's get it.
Sitting on the toilet.
After this, guys, we're gonna go play basketball.
Now that I'm back, guys, we're gonna... Oh my gosh, someone's vacuuming. We're gonna lace up and play some ball. That's what I normally do every morning when I wake up to eat breakfast. You know, relieve myself.
Sitting on the toilet.
I normally try to do the Kobe workout, certain amount of shots you get in a day. Use this lockdown time wisely and grind out. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's lace up. Shoot. Gotta put my socks on. Let's go. Put the ball outside. Let's go. Let's go. I was watching these vlogs yesterday and I thought, damn, why did I stop? Probably because I ran out of content, didn't know what to do anymore. Nothing else to do in this lockdown, so told myself why not pick up the camera and just vlog. But yeah, and let me know, guys, if you want me to make a separate vlog channel. Just legit post my day and just vlog it. So yeah, I'm gonna grab my ball. Let's hit this Kobe workout. So what I normally do is I stretch first, then I do a 20-minute ball workout, then I do foam shooting after. Let's do the 20-minute ball routine. Let's do some stretching. 20 minutes starts now. So there, guys, we just finished a 20 minute ball handling routine. Now we're gonna go into form shooting.
What do you mean by form shooting?
Nope.
You suck. Cut.
I believe I can fly. Damn!
Like that.
While we're at it, let's do some trick shots. This one is called the Sky Hook. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, part 5.
Nope.
Abdul-Jabbar, part 5.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Boom.
What is that? Best trick shot is still.
Oh. Boom.
Still the best. Look at this. I don't miss, guys. I can just be like, shoo, shoo, shoo. I don't miss, guys. I don't be like, my lay attacking. Oh, oh my.
Quick release. Have a timeout. Decide not to use it. Curry. Way downtown. Bang! Bang! Oh, what a shot from Curry.
What's up? NBA, sign me up. I believe
I can fly. Boom.
No editing there, guys. No editing. Just be like. Oh, shit, no. Boom. Dirk Nowitzki.
Great scores in the history of this game. One of the most unguardable shots in the NBA. Dirk Nowitzki.
What's that? Dirk Nowitzki.
Great scores in the history of this game.
Boom.
No editing there. You seen that. Boom, guys. We just finished the Kobe workout. Now we're gonna do our weights. Shout out to the neighborhood. Doing his land now.
2 + 2 = 4. -1, that's 3. Quick maths. Everyday man's on the block.
The block. Oh! Step on the car. But yeah, we're gonna do our weights now. Today we're gonna do shoulders. I'm actually going to be doing 100 push-ups every day for 30 days challenge, guys. So it starts today until 30 days pass. So we're going to be doing 100 diamond push-ups every day, 4 sets of 25. We're going to do the lateral raises. Guys, I'm obviously bulky. Man's a little fat. It's all part of the bulk. Let's go.
When I throw it up, start twerking like Miley. Twerking like Miley.
Stop. Last set, guys. So we finished the 12 sets of 3 side lateral raises. Now we're gonna do front.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Boom, there we go, guys. We finished the front lateral raises. Now we're gonna do the straight bar press. Now we move into the push-ups. Mm-hmm.
go. Last set.
Final set. Why?
So boom, we're in the room now, guys. That concludes like the morning part of my day in lockdown, in this vlog, lockdown edition. So yeah, if you didn't know, guys, Auckland is still in level 3. It's been almost 2 months now in level 3. Auntie Adern, what are you doing? Come on, put it to level 4 at least, to put down the cases. So a little recap, I wake up, play ball, work out, eat breakfast, and then
sit on the toilet.
And then after that, like towards this time around 12, once I finish everything, I just probably relax for a little, watch some basketball again, look after my little homie. And yeah, I'm probably gonna edit this video now so I can post it by tonight. I know it's short, but at least, you know, short things come in small packages. So yeah, guys, that concludes the vlog, and peace out. Comment what you guys want to see, either if it's a video or a vlog, and hope you guys like this vlog channel that I'm making. Peace. Oh. What's that over there? Over there. Over there.